looks like it could be another autorack train.
It's on track 2.